Peltonen picks it up and swoops in. Comes into the angle now straight on. Billy holds, stops, shoots. Saved by Valaket.
Well, that's what he tries to do. That's the one I had anticipated, trying to go to the forehand after a couple of moves. Valaket never committed. He stayed and waited and waited. Look at Valaket. Shows real great patience here. Never really went for any of the moves.
Brendan Shanahan, 12th leading scorer all time in the NHL, bearing down on McCoon with speed. He shoots it wide.
Wow. Shoots it wide. Well, I thought Shanahan was looking for the top shelf, a favorite spot of his. Maybe he was. The ice has been cleaned. You can see. Just didn't seem to get it up. And I don't know if he shot it wide. I think we got Volkwood made the save on that.
Okay. You see if Nathan Horton can get the Panthers on the board. Horton walks in. Nathan with a move. He shoots, glove save. Valaket grabbed it out of the air.
I'll tell you what, that's his shot. Nathan Horton loves to go glove side high. Goaltending coach Pierre Brue said he keeps his glove low and tight to his body. He just didn't get it up quickly enough. He should have shot earlier. Too tight before the shot.
And this is Marcel Hossa for the Rangers. He moves in on the forehand. McCoon all the way for Thomas McCoon. So both teams, two shooters, no goals yet. Stumpel, who has had two breakaways tonight.
Went 5-0 the first, save, went to the backhand, hit the goalpost. Let's see what he does now.
The veteran Stumpel with a game winner earlier this year in the shootout, trying to give the Panthers the lead, moving in on Valaket, and he lost the puck.
Lost the puck.
Probably thinking too much maybe after the two
the
breakaways.
The Panthers now, if there's anything they've done wrong, in my opinion, of course, we're up here and they're down there. There's good reason for that, too. You're waiting too long to make your move. That shot or the move could be done a little earlier.
Well, this is prime time, folks. Jaromir Jagr can win it. Going in on Thomas McCoon. If Jagr scores, it's over. Jagr in front, and McCoon denies him.
Wow.
We'll have to go to a fourth shooter.
But McCoon's making it look easy. He is really well concentrated, as is Valaket. These two goaltenders have played strong games. And look at that. It was not even a slip. Not even a chance.
Here's Rusty Oles. He had a game winner the other night in Columbus.
How about a backhand?
He's been getting some velocity on those backhanders.
But he's got to make a move earlier.
See what Oles does. He comes in with speed. Backhander. Valaket plucked it out of the air again.
All right. Well, nobody should take that move from now on. Panthers get another chance to get another opportunity. It's got to be a shot. Valaket is too much on his game right now. Look at that.
This is Peter Prucha. If he scores, the Rangers win it. McCoon out to meet him. Prucha. McCoon stacks it up. And we'll go to a fifth round of the shootout.
Boy, where's Merritt? The Rangers have been involved. We said four of them this year. They won three, lost one. And now the Rangers could win it.
All right, here comes Oli.
The Panthers could win it. Sorry.
Well, Jokinen can give him the lead here. Oli Jokinen swooping in. The captain trying to cash in. Oh, yeah!
The shot. The shot. Valaket was just too much in his rules. You were not going to beat him on a deke. Great choice by Captain Oli Jokinen. You come in, you're patient, look for the opening and try and hit it. Oli Jokinen does.
All right, here we go. Jokinen cashes in, and Drury with two goals tonight on McCoon. If Tomas can stop him, the Panthers win it. Drury bears down, and that's three straight wins for Florida. They pile off the bench. Thomas McCoon slams that door. And the Panthers climb within a game of 500 with a thrilling shootout win over the Rangers, 3-2.
Panthers 2-for-2 in shootouts. Montreal out here tonight against the New York Rangers. Great goaltending at both ends. Steven Valaket for the Rangers. First game since early November. Outstanding against the Panthers. Drury, who had already got two goals in tonight's game, the only two goals for the Rangers, unable to beat Volkoon on that attempt. And the Florida Panthers win on the virtue of this shot by Oli Jokinen.
What a thriller tonight at the Bank Atlantic Center.